Alright. Doing a quick stream of the latest Hardtype of Mega Man X. Hard just released this, and all it is the intro stage. So we're just gonna jump right into it. Just showcasing it off. What's up? Can you? Nice. Yeah, my stream's a little less bitrate. Dude, 2,000? Isn't that the limit for what Twitch can hold? Or I thought that was a little lower or a little higher. Dude, 2,000's ridiculous. Keep in mind, not everyone's internet can handle that. Or, it might be 2,500, but like I said, you're streaming an SNES game, you don't need to go that high. Farming health. There we go. Right as I get hit. Going. Yeah, it's well made. Definitely. Dude, my like left key is acting up. Thank you. it's time for a new controller. I cannot shoot to save my life. What graphic? Oh, these graphics? Yeah, these are definitely new. They're not the original. Fuck. I need energy now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, I'm at the checkpoint, so. Dude, I cannot make that jump. I keep going right. Yeah, the new graphics are pretty good. I like this. It feels like it's like an underground garage. I was actually gonna suggest like you put cars in here. Just to like piss Aura off. Just have like every enemy a fucking car. Oh, not today. See, there's the cars. Oh, And that's the mod so far. Just the introduction stage. That's all. Yeah, compared to, like, seeing the old stage, like, how everything was kind of, like, you know, there would be platforms hanging in the air, and, like, you could see off the stage and stuff, yeah, it's definitely a lot better, cosmetically. Also, holy shit, was my fucking stream wasn't getting all the chat, god damn it. I've even got the button open. I've even got the chat opened. Fucking OBS, I swear. It's gonna pop in now. Yep, there it is. Oh well. So that's the hack for now. It's just the introduction stage. How many times did I die? Let's see. I have to get to a... You can play the rest of the stages, but... They're all... vanilla. See what my death counter was. Oh, not bad. 4 deaths. So there you go. Anyway, so that'll do it for me. I was just doing this real quick to stream the new version for him so he could see how people did with it. Thanks for watching, guys.